Students, welcome back to Chemistry Lab. So, we will talk about Unit 15 la last topic Bio-degradable polymers. So, in the question, we will talk about what are bio-degradable polymers. So, the example of the end of the bio-degradable polymers. So, that is materials. What are they decomposed? Microorganisms and materials decompose. Decompose is the same thing. So, environment is the same thing. So, that is biodegradable polymers. So, in the materials and microorganisms decompose. That is the same thing. Biodegradable polymers. So, the example polyhydroxybutyrate. This is an example. So, what are the examples of biodegradable polymers? Polyhydroxybutyrate. That is PHB. That is polyhydroxybutyrate CoA hydroxyvalerate. PHBV. Okay. That is polyglycolic acid. PGA. Polyacetic acid. PLA. That is polycaprolactone, PCA. So, this is all biodegradable polymers examples. So, examples get up, the examples for the so, that is the preparation of PHBV. So, PHBV is the end of polyhydroxybutyrate co A hydroxyl valerate, PHBV. So, this is co polymer. So, this is the same co polymer of 3-hydroxybutanoic acid and 3-hydroxyl pentanoic acid. So, the acid is the same thing. We will see the pH of the 1, 2, 3. So, 3-hydroxybutanoic acid plus 3-hydroxy 1, 2, 3. 3-hydroxy pentanoic acid. Now, the 5 carbon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So, if the water molecule remove the water molecule, we ester linkage. Now, this is COO, so ester linkage. So, in the linkage, we have PHBV. Okay? So, if you have PHBV prepare for this, this is the same copolymer PHBV. Okay? That is the polymers are used in the medical field. For surgical sutures and plasma substitute agum vandu idu use agudhu adhe maari enzyme action mooliyamada vandu indha polymers vandu decompose aga alinju pogum silinju pogum. Okay, this polymers are decomposed by enzyme action. So appo biodegradable polymers na enna nu ketta indha definition eludrom examples ketta indha naal example paathutinga edhaavadhu rendu example kudukalam. So idhila vandu edhaavadhu oru biodegradable polymer vandu prepare panna solli ketaanga. So, this is the polyhydroxybutyrate, the co-polymer. So, if you prepare it, 3-hydroxybutanoic acid plus 3-hydroxypentanoic acid, the two same the water molecule remove the polymer. That is the ester linkage, that is the PHBV. Okay? So, if you use the medical figure, so that is the enzyme action polymer. Okay, so in the topic oda unit 15 vandu mudichiruchu. So unit 15 la nama ella topics vandu paathom, adhaadhu chemistry in everyday life la nama vandu ella topics um paathaachu. So volume 2 la vandu nama vandu ella unit me vandu nama complete pannalam. Okay, so in the video oda 15th unit mudichiruchu, adhe maadhiri overall volume 2 la nama ella unit me vandu complete pannaachu. So adutha vandu nama video la vandu volume 1 vandu nama paakkalam. Okay, so first la vandu first 18 minutes வந்து நாம வந்து பார்க்க போறோம். So இந்த இதுவரைக்கும் பார்த்த வீடியோஸ்ல வந்து 12th ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ்க்கு லாஸ்ட் 18 minutes வந்து நாம பார்த்தோம். So அடுத்து வால்யூம் 1 வந்து நாம ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ண போறோம் நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோல. So நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோல நாம பார்க்கலாம் எந்த யூனிட்ன்றதை நாம நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோல புதுசா ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ண போறோம் பார்க்கலாம். Okay? So இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா லைக் பண்ணுங்க, கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க. Please subscribe our channel chemistry lab and also support our channel.